Hey guys, welcome back to our channel Sesa Academy. This is a video on current affairs Daily Quiz, 6 October 2017. Let's get started. So our first question is, India's first ever ITI for the Divyangans will come up in which state? And the answer is Assam. Here is the extra information. This ITI will have 60 seats for 3 different trades with 20 seats per trade. The 3 different trades including in the curriculum are computer operator and programming assistant, cutting and sewing technology, and skin hair care. Next question. Purushottam Lal Kaushik, who passed away recently, was associated with which field? So Purushottam Lal Kaushik comes under politics and minister for information and broadcasting. So he elected twice for Lok Sabha in 1977 and 1989. Next question. Which insurance company has launched Neo as serving bot for Twitter? And the answer is HDFC Life Insurance. So HDFC Life Insurance company has launched Neo that uses AI for customer service. So this is the second bot from HDFC Life Insurance after launching Spock. Next question. Who has been appointed as the new Prime Minister of Mongolia? And the answer is Ukna Kursule. Next question. Who has been sworn in as the new Governor of Tamil Nadu? And the answer is Banwarlal Purohit. Next question. The Dharoji Sloth Bear Sanctuary is located in which state? And the answer is Karnataka. So in this sanctuary, the flagship species are Indian sloth bears. Next question. What is the theme of 2017 World Space Week? So the World Space Week is an international celebration of science and tech and their contribution to the betterment of human condition, which is held in every year October 4th to 10th. The theme of 2017 is Exploring New World in Space. Next question. The European Investment Bank EIB has signed how much of loan pact with India for Bangalore Metro Rail Project Phase 2? And the answer is 300 million euros. Next question. Which city is hosting the first ever Asian India Music Festival? And the answer is New Delhi. So the first ever Asian India Music Festival has started at New Delhi on October 6, 2017, which is held up to 8th October 2017, is to celebrate 25th anniversary of Asian India Dialogue Relations. Our last question. India would give 195 million USD credit line to which of the following country? And the answer is Ethiopia. This is the first time in 40 years that an Indian presidential delegation has visited Ethiopia. Thank you guys for watching this video. Please like and comment on this video and don't forget to subscribe. Thank you.